With every click, every sentence written, we generate data. Data that makes up who we are. Unlike real life, however, our digital selves are fragmented across different networks, making a comprehensive view of a user impossible. Traditional internet captures users' browsing habits. In Web3, identities are anonymous and fragmented by design to enhance privacy. But that seriously compromises the services we receive. As such, Litentry introduces a privacy-enhancing identity aggregation protocol. It links identities from different networks and provides encrypted evaluations of users using a deterministic computation system. This ensures no privacy is exposed, while users get a comprehensive identity to obtain better services in Web3. Specifically, when users request ID aggregation, their IDs will be evaluated by address analyzing nodes, which independently index anonymous IDs and evaluate them. Litentry then links these IDs in its aggregation layer. Based on the ID relationships, Litentry obtains corresponding ID evaluation results from AANs and weights them using algorithms from the WASM contracts. Users will receive an aggregated, encrypted score that is representative of all of their identities. Aggregated ID helps in scenarios that need user evaluation. For example, those who show project loyalty can win more crypto airdrops. As Web3 evolves, the possibility of aggregated ID is boundless. With Litentry, identity is tangible without being seen.